Dennis Minshew said, Big Apple Red Bull and Jägermeister. I don't know if I trust you because I don't know anybody who drinks Jager that calls it Jägermeister. You spelt the whole damn thing out, but we're going to try it. Let's try our Red Bull Fig Apple with our Jägermeister. Cheers. It's not bad. An interesting flavor. I don't know that it's something I would drink all the time. I will give it like a 6.5 out of 10. Definitely worth a try though.